We're in the Joanna area. Lake Road is devastated. 7 or 8 spans of wire down, broke poles. I believe the last count on Lake Road was 8 poles. You know, this is it's strenuous for us and the community, but you know how linemen are. We want to serve the community. We know it's our job, but just bear with us. We're on the way.